Glory be to God.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Glory, glory, glory.
What a fantastic way to open up the show.
Yeah.
That song had to be. When I saw you, Wayne Marshall, on the lineup,
yeah,
and I saw you were open.
You know, I just had a prayer. We set the whole mood and set the tone. You know what I mean? I tell people I'm a fan of Buju Banton. You know, we are 90s youth. We are teenagers in the 90s. I know Buju was top tier. Buju had the place on fire. The bars that Buju set is what we aspire to reach to as young artists them time there. So, you know, I just give thanks for the opportunity to be here and sharing this, in welcoming him home, welcoming him back to stage. It's an awesome vibration out there, man. It's crazy.
You've had an incredible, like, 18 months with, no pun intended, hills and valleys, just like what Buju said. It must have been a moment for you to have got that phone call. Yeah. From Gargamel, Mr. Myrie,
of course,
the team.
Of course, now man, it's a joy. As I say, I was going to be here either way, as a performer or a patron. And right now, I'm out of performer mode, me in a patron mode now. May I enjoy the show, may I go out to the crowd and enjoy the vibe and just look forward to Buju Banton hitting the stage and just setting the stage alight and starting the journey, the musical journey. Again, new chapter, you know?
What do you think is going to happen in a few hours' time when he touches that stage?
Pandemonium, you know, people have been waiting for this for so long. The anticipation is so high, you can feel it out there. It's fever pitch, you know? I mean, these artists are going to have a tough time because you could have sing like Michael Jackson right now. A bunch of band and the people them want to see, want to feel, want to hear, you know what I mean? So this is just, I just to warm up this man. People there wait when Gargamel touches stage, it's not going normal. He has so much song. Me there go through with Tommy and I say, yo, which song am I going to start with? Till I'm late to rest. Where am I going to go? Am I going to Murderer? Where am I going to do? Am I going to start with
Dancehall? We're taking bets. Yo. What do you reckon is going to be the one? What do you think he should start with? What's your choice?
Why? The man could have started and said, I'm living while I'm living. But then if he really want to mash down the place, he could have just said, say that I had a close one. Yes. And then he could have just said, yo, I check the world code and go so driver, anything with the manga, yeah, man. Cause if him say over me, see him shell. Anyway, him go.
My brother opened up the show. And let me tell you something. It's not very often that you see artists hang around after a show to watch their brothers and their peers perform.
I'm not going anywhere. As I told you, I would have been here either way if I was on the roster or not. So, me there for soak up the whole vibration. Yeah.
Wayne Marshall, blessings.
Respect.